A pothon is basically an event wherein we support the cause of sterilization of strays across our city, which is Pune.
Pothon is a concept which is made for volunteers by volunteers, where we can bring the awareness among the other societies where people doesn't like the stray dogs. There are a lot of conflicts between society and the stray dogs.
So this is, as you can see, season 2. This is even grander and bigger. So after the success of season 1, all the participants were asking when we will have season 2.
ये आइडिया हमें ऑलमोस्ट 1.5 साल पहले आया जब वी स्टार्टेड डूइंग एनिमल वॉलंटियरिंग. यहाँ पे बहुत सारी डॉग्स की पॉपुलेशन की वजह से बहुत प्रॉब्लम्स होने लगे. सो वी थॉट ऑफ डूइंग स्टरलाइजेशन, नसबंदी इन आर एरिया, बट इवेंचुअली वी फाउंड दैट जितना इफेक्टिवली होना चाहिए उतना हो नहीं रहा था. सो वी स्टार्टेड आर जर्नी फ्रॉम देयर वेर वी स्टार्टेड फंडिंग आर सेल्फ, बट कहीं ना कहीं हमारे फंड्स कम पड़ने लगे. सो ऑल ऑफ अस थॉट कुछ यूनिक आइडिया निकालते हैं जहाँ पर ये यूज़ किया जाए.
It's a wonderful day today, and there are so many dogs around, and it's crazy how well they're getting along together. It's a great opportunity to socialize for all these babies here. All of them are adopted, and they also have an Instagram handle called The Paws Pack. From the Paws Pack, we urge all other dog lovers to, whenever they want to get a dog, think about adopting a dog before trying to buy one.
We are here to support Pothon because they are doing a really good job of taking care of sterilization of our street babies. We are a venture of natural pet friendly products, and our flagship product is the floor cleaner. We also have a pet friendly villa called Girisar. So see you all there.
And we at Wiggles also understand the importance of this particular thing, and hence we decided to get associated with this event because we are also into pet care and basically preventive health care.
Pothon and I and Luke, we share the same motive, which is improving the welfare of stray dogs in Pune. So like how Pothon donates for sterilization of dogs, my brand donates for rescuing, feeding, sterilization and adoption camps as well.
हमें राही पॉज के फिर मिलेंगे दौड़ते दौड़ते.
आया है क्या?
I don't know.